When I look back now, it seems like an innocent prisoner. Life is a disappointment. Is that the best you have decided? And live with them.